in my childhood when we traveled so far. By nightfall, how weary I'd grow. Father's arms would slip round me, so gently he'd say, "My child,